What is going on, YouTube? It is I, Noah Climber, aka Dr. MMAT Prime 2.0. Now, at the point in time me videoing this, it has been exactly 1 year since we lost a great hero and a comic book legend, Stan the Man Lee. A year ago, he passed away unexpectedly. I did do a video on, like, my top 10, well, favorite Stanley cameos to in a way honor him. I will leave a link down below. And it was like a year ago when I made it, so yeah. And here's my this is also a tribute video that I figured I'd do just for him. Stan Lee has been around for like, well, for like nearly 100 years. He created so many of our favorite characters in all of fiction.
I mean, he has created every single member of the Avengers. He's created the Fantastic Four, the X-Men, Spider-Man, which is my favorite, Daredevil, Doctor Strange, and the list goes on with more heroes and villains he has created.
Yeah, he created all those heroes and so many more. That's only like I want to say, like maybe 5% of the heroes he has created. He's created more than half of the Marvel Universe itself that we know of. If it weren't for him, I mean, sure, most of you DC fans would be happy, but for me, I love them both equally, like, Marvel and DC. I love them both equally, mainly because, I mean, they both have some of my favorite characters in fiction, they both have great movies, TV shows, and in a way, Stan Lee, he's just the one who helped create, like, all those heroes himself. He created all the Marvel characters. And if it weren't for him, I'd probably hate myself. I would suck, and I'll admit, I'd be a million times of a loser right now if it weren't for him. And he's just a hero that would make me just want to do better things. He's the reason I want to be a comic book writer. I cosplay as Spider-Man. One of the few reasons I started this YouTube channel. It's just been a year ago since we lost that our hero. I mean, and I'm just really happy that I had a chance to meet him. I mean, quick throwback photo that I'm pretty sure I just went all out crazy on for years. Yeah, that was me, like, me and my cousin when we met Stan Lee. And yeah, I mean, he's just so iconic. He is a hero, a celebrity, a legend. And in a way, and just for fun, here's a tribute to Stan Lee on like the cameos he's made after he, well, passed away.
Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
We won't.
Who's that guy?
Okay.
Wait, this thing looks delicious.
He was just a kid who happened to get bit.
I'm going to miss him.
Yeah.
We were friends, you know.
Can I return it if it doesn't fit?
It always fits. Eventually.
Now, there isn't much I want to do for this video. I just thought I'd get this out there just for fun and, well, to in a way honor Stan Lee because, like I said, it has been 1 year since he passed away. He may be gone, but his teachings, his comics, all his things will live on. They're probably gonna live on for, like, a very long time because at the point in time me videoing this, well, it has been 80 years since Marvel Comics came, and Stan Lee is a lot older than that. I mean, he's just my hero, my idol, my icon. You will be missed, Stan. in a way of quoting, well, the trailers and, well, Spider-Man Far From Home.
I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too.
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
Just for fun. Yeah, I really do miss him a lot. Without him, I wouldn't be doing this, wouldn't be here. It was all thanks to you, Stan. And I don't know what else to say about this video. I thought I'd just do this whole thing for fun. Just figured, why the heck not? Again, it has been 1 year since we lost a great hero. So, yeah. I mean, a year without Stan Lee, it just hits the heart. And I'm going to miss, continue. For a year, I have missed the great Stan Lee. I'm sorry for those of you who have not had a chance to meet him, but I'm just happy and glad that I had a chance to meet him. And it was kind of one of the coolest and greatest moments of my life. So in a way, just to end this video, well, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Cosplay Mino. That's all my social media names right here. Don't forget to hit subscribe as well, and hit the bell so you're notified whenever I upload a video. And well, don't forget to, well, hit some comments, tell me what you thought, and I really appreciate if you hit the thumbs up on this video. So till next time, guys, this is Dr. Ambat Prime 2.0 signing off, and I will see you guys in my next video. And well, Stan, may you continue to rest in peace.
Not only did I not think I would be doing a cameo in such a big movie, I never dreamt there'd be such a big movie. In those days, I was writing those books. I was hoping they'd sell so I wouldn't lose my job and I could keep paying the rent. All of a sudden, these characters have become world famous. They're the subject of blockbuster movies, and I'm lucky enough to get little cameos in them.